It means a lot because it's, you know, I do a lot in a lot of different communities. So for people to recognize that and see that and acknowledge that, that means a lot to me. I think it's a motivation to keep it going, but I think at the end of the day, I do it because of I love to do it. I love to give back. I love to kind of touch the people and feel the people. And you know, so I really don't do it for the recognition, but it's good that people recognize it. You know, even when you're not doing it for the actual recognition, and you're doing it for the sake of the people that you're, the communities that you're actually helping. Support. You know, I figured that I wanted my community to be a part of that. Being though it's, you know, it's a nationwide thing, but also it was in my backyard in D.C. You know, being from Baltimore, so I wanted kind of my community and my youth and my kids to kind of just be down there and be a part of the bigger picture and the bigger message. I've made a lot of shots in my career, and I've missed a lot of shots in my career. So those same shots that I've missed probably the past couple games, I'll probably make tomorrow. And we probably won't even be talking about that. So it is what it is. It's, you know, it's something that happens. And I can see if I wasn't putting the work in to work on that. But I am. And it's just, you miss some, you make some. You live. The expectations were put on us. You know, yeah, of course we wanted to, you know, have a better record at this point in the season with the team that we have. But, you know, our expectations was to just be the best team that we could be, with the understanding that we have an opportunity to do something great. And we have an opportunity to make a run in these playoffs and potentially, you know, play for a championship. And that was the goal. That was the ultimate goal. So everything along the way up, you know, up till that, you know, it was a little bit expected because it was something that was, we put together so quickly. We had to make adjustments. And whenever you put something like that together, it's going to take time for it to work. So this is a learning curve for all of us. But I think it's in 2 weeks, a week and a half, 2 weeks, we continue to do what we do, take care of our business. I think people will forget about regular season and just focus on the postseason.
Is this where we'll be there?
We'll be there. I think we're confident enough to know that we'll be there. We'll see when that time comes, but I believe we'll be there. It's something that we planned on doing when we put this team together, and it's something that at the beginning of the season, this is what we was looking forward to. This is why we put this team together. So these are fun games. I mean, I only can speak for myself. I can't speak for other players, but these, for me, being in this game a long time, being in numerous of these games, numerous amount of these games, these are fun games for me. Having an opportunity to have some type of playoff atmosphere games before, you know, leading into the playoffs, playing against teams that's right there in the bunch with you. These are fun games. So I think we have to approach it like that. Yes, it's, you know, we have to take it serious. We have to, you know, understand the situation that we're in, and our focus level have to be at an all-time high. But these are fun games, and we should approach that and understand that the mentality that we have to have is to go out there and win, but also enjoy this moment, enjoy these moments that we're about to come across. I missed the playoffs for 3 and 3, 4 years straight. Prior to that, I've made the playoffs every year since my rookie season. So to have that feeling and know what that feeling is like, and to not have that feeling, you don't want to experience that anymore. So that's one of the reasons why I wanted to come here to OKC, because I saw the opportunity. I understand what we have, understand what we are capable of. So, yes, it excites me to know that the last game of the season, I start gearing up for another season and not focusing on where's my next vacation is going to be. So it's a different mentality.